I now call for an unconditional negotiation with Baghdad. The disputed areas are a potential firestorm. We will need temporary joint governance to defuse the situation. Must resolve all issues related to oil and gas management and the nomination of an entirely new administration and, if necessary, a new governor.